A Dalton mom faces a second-degree murder charge in the death of her 17-month-old daughter. 21-year-old Catarina Moran is also charged with cruelty to children and identity fraud. The girl was found dead at a home on Whitener Drive. The exact cause of death is unknown. The body has been sent for an autopsy.